Thanks for joining us on a brand new episode of 420 grams. पता नहीं वैभव रघुनंदन को किसने थोड़ी गुदगुदी कर दी, तो शो की शुरुआत पे ही भाई यहाँ पे जोर जोर से हंस रहा था, लेकिन उसके बारे में थोड़ी देर में हम चर्चा तो करेंगे. लेकिन आज जो वी आर ऑल कमिंग टुगेदर, सिद्धांत इज विद अस, जयदीप सर इज विद अस, वैभव इज विद अस, एंड वी आर टॉकिंग बिकॉज द इंडियन फुटबॉल सीजन इज ऑल्सो कम टू अ हॉल्ट. एंड व्हाइल द ISL फिनिश्ड इन टाइम, ISL organizers would be happy. The I-League as such, before the halt came, had already decided who the champion was. The champion team was Mohun Bagan. But the league that's really been hit by this halt or this lockdown, if I may say, is the second division I-League. So, abhi haal kya hai as far as second division teams are concerned? Payment ho rahi hai, nahi ho rahi hai? Because the majority of the clubs have contracted players till the 31st of May. Ab sunne ko kafi kuch mil raha hai All India Football Federation se. Halaki ye reports hain कि शायद प्रमोशन रेलिगेशन नहीं होगा, शायद रद्द करेंगे, या दे माइट पुश द सेकंड डिवीजन रिमेंडर ऑफ द सेकंड डिवीजन टू बियॉन्ड जून जुलाई एंड प्रोबेबली इनटू सितंबर. टू गेट मोर क्लैरिटी ऑन दैट, दिस इज व्हाट आवर एपिसोड इज हियर फॉर टुडे. सर, आपसे सबसे पहले बात करेंगे कलकत्ते के क्लबों के बारे में, लेकिन वैभव क्योंकि हमारे साथ आज भाई सिद्धांत ऐनी है और उनको डाइग्रेस करने की काफी आदत है, तो अगर भाई हमारे डाइग्रेस करेंगे आप क्या करने वाले हैं?
आप मेरे को पूछ रहे
हो? नहीं, मैं वैभव से पूछ रहा हूँ. चाबुक मारेंगे, मतलब वर्चुअल चाबुक, टू गेट बैक इन लाइन. सर, बट आपको क्या खबर मिल रही है अभी एज फार एज द सेकंड डिवीजन आई लीग इज कंसर्न्ड ऑफ द वे फॉरवर्ड, प्रोबेबली फ्रॉम द फेडरेशन एंड ऑल्सो से फ्रॉम अ क्लब्स पर्सपेक्टिव?
सी, ऑन द फ्रॉम द फेडरेशन पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू, आई थिंक फेडरेशन इज मोस्ट वरीड अबाउट द सेकंड डिवीजन, बिकॉज मोस्ट ऑफ द टीम्स kept their teams up to May 31st because of the second division competition. If you look at Calcutta, as you were talking about Calcutta, Mohammedan Sporting and Bhavanipur, two clubs are playing in the second division from there. Both of them were mainly, they raised their team for the Calcutta Football League, which was finished on 30th September. 30th September is the last day for Calcutta Football. After that, you have to close the ground for 15 days, as all of us know. So they kept the team alive. They were playing tournaments here, there, both the teams, because they were playing the second division. So the AFF, as far as I have spoken to some people, some senior officials, they are worried about the second division. But they are not being able to take any decision for the simple reason they do not know what will happen after April 14. If everything goes back to normalcy after April 14, then they will start thinking how to finish it off in time, maybe before 31st, May 31st. But in case it doesn't go back to normalcy, there are some partial restriction on playing football, on organized matches. So many things can happen. Then they do not know what will happen. But to reply to what Arjun specifically said, that beyond May 31st, if it goes beyond May 31st, then it will be very difficult, because players and the season is coming to an end, and players' payment are also coming to an end. And every second division club have a couple of foreign players also. So beyond May 31st, it's going to be very difficult.
Sir, are you not getting the sense? Sorry, can I just ask a quick question? Are you not getting the sense where people who are doing the planning should now be planning with the point of view that things are not going to magically come back to normal, most definitely not within 2 weeks' time? Matlab, April 15th, kya badal jayega? Abhi to hume pata bhi nahi hai kitne cases hai, hum testing shuru kar rahe hai, matlab, abhi to shuruaat ho rahi hai Hindustan mein of dealing with this virus, right? To, aaj 2 tarikh hai, 14 din mein kya ho jayega?
Ye system pe unka war tha, ye system ke saath unki ladai bahut purani hai.
नहीं, प्लानिंग कर रहे हैं, मैंने आप नहीं तो किस चीज का प्लानिंग करें? लाइक जयदीप वाज सेइंग एट द बिगिनिंग,
सही बात है
कि अगर टॉप लेवल ऑफिशियल्स नो एज मच एज वी नो, देन देयर आर थिंग्स टू बी वरीड अबाउट, मैन.
ट्रू,
लॉन्ग एगो.
नो, यू राइट.
वी शुड हैव बीन, बट द थिंग इज दैट दे डू नॉट नो व्हाट टू डू. Their main concern is second division. The top division, I think they are trying. What they are going to do, they will declare Mohun Bagan the champions and distribute the prize money among the clubs, which
equally
is fine. Equal, whatever the way among the clubs, which is fine. But top second division is a problem. So as far as I know, they have not made any particular plan so far. They are waiting for April 14th.
By Vaibhav, some of the clubs that you've spoken to, and what are the officials saying? Because let's also realize that these second division clubs, they don't have the biggest budgets, man. So the longer you extend their season, 15 din se, 30 din se, 35 din se, 45 din se, there's going to be a big hole in their pocket as well.
So actually, like when you talk to any of these guys, they sound a lot like Siddhant. All these second division officials, they're just like, it's like a long lament. It's like rowing. You know, they're like, yo, hum kya bol sakte hain, abhi kuch nahi bolne ko hai. Like, hum log to players ko quarantine mein dal diya hai, and ab dekhte hain kya hoga. Which is essentially like, that's essentially what everyone's seen is, nobody knows what is going to happen next. Everyone is genuinely worried. Like, I spoke to the general manager of Mohammedan Sporting, and he was extremely worried about, simply from the fact, like, his lament is, ki, boss, listen, we don't have that much money. And if you do it, decide to extend this season or say, ki, listen, we're going to hold this whenever, like, God knows when, then I'm not going to be able to hold on to my players for that long. I can't pay them. So please take a call and let us know. But nobody has let us know now. In fact, he went to the level of like telling me something like, I have actually snatched control of the official email account of the club. Taki jaise hi email aa jaye, main jaldi se apne aap, mujhe pata chal jayega, main bhej dunga hamare emails. So it's like, I mean, everyone's in the same situation, yeah, which is they're holding out hoping for the best. But
nahi, tanka ki kya baat hui hai?
They're paying, I mean, they'll pay till the contracts are valid. And after that, everyone walks away.
And you believe it on face value? Because Calcutta clubs, you know, purani history hai.
I mean, forget about second division club from Calcutta. Yeah. Like, honestly speaking, I spoke to some, I mean, I don't take this at face value at all. I believe they'll reach some sort of settlement with the players. I'm sure they will talk to the players and tell them, listen, can we pay you X amount of this remainder of the contract rather than give you the full contract? I'm sure that will be a negotiation they will.
So basically, if there's 2 months pending, they'll say, dekho ji, agar 2-2.5 mahine ka pending hai, league nahi ho raha, aap 1 mahine ka le lo ya 15 din ka le lo, something better than nothing. Wo player bhi kahega, kyun main ladai karu, main kuch to aa raha hai paisa haath mein.
Nahi, but kyun aisa kyun hona chahiye? Aapka agar theek hai, going forward after May 31, that I understand, you don't want to sign new contracts or you settlement settle for what happens next. But 31st May, tak, like Richard, se hum baat kar rahe thodi der pehle, I don't know whether I'm supposed to bring that up or not. But like he was saying, that your May 31st tak ke commitments, you should fulfill them. League is not a league, it's not a league.
But then,
like,
bhai, you
it's
can not enforce like post majeure,
na? Nahi. I mean, that... So
I understand, like, logically what you're saying makes a lot of sense. When you have put someone under contract, you should pay them that contract.
See, there's the full amount. There's also the case where, especially for lower league clubs, whether the league happens or not, unka jo cash flow hai, usme koi benefit nahi hota hai. It's not like league mein khelne se aapko kuch paisa mil raha hai. Na to aapko TV revenue mil raha hai, na hi aapko koi sponsorship money mil raha hai khas. So, league ho na ho, I think, especially because it's 2 mahine ki baat hai. Right. और अगर आपने इतनी क्षमता है कि आपने क्लब खोला है और प्लेयर साइन किए हैं आप आपके जो बजट आपने बनाया था वो एक साल पहले बनाया था ना तो 31st मई तक तो आपका सीन सॉर्टेड होना चाहिए मुझे नहीं इसमें
I like how you think that these clubs are actually making a budget 1 year in advance. It's sweet of you.
No, no, but of yeah, course sure. They have to, man, like at whatever level they do it, not everyone, maybe not everyone has hardcore PNL like spreadsheets and stuff like that, but everyone has to have some basic budget in mind when they are planning when they are signing players, how many players. Kuch to andaza to hoga. Aapko pata hai ki aapke paas 100 rupees ya 150 rupees ya 200 rupees. Kuch to idea hai na. Or at this point, sorry, go on please.
Siddhant, ek baat batao. Ye aap, main aapko ek I want to say, I am watching them for so many years. Well, you tell them they will deny it straightforward. They don't want this season to be continued.
Yes.
Because 15 days the players are sitting. Their cost is escalating. And when it will start, the cost will further escalate because Federation will give them a certain second division. You don't get full amount. You get a very small amount of money and traveling will be much more costlier after a few months, after 15
नहीं तो ये जो ट्रैवलिंग का आपने जो पॉइंट ब्रिंग अप किया है मतलब इसके लिए आई गेस अल्टरनेटिव्स ना दिस इज वेयर आई गेस द प्लानर्स विल कम इनटू द पिक्चर बिकॉज़ वी हैव टू फिगर इफ वी आर टू फिनिश दिस सीजन देन वी हैव टू फिगर आउट अल्टरनेटिव वेज टू इन विच टू फिनिश इट राइट
दे आर मोर वरीड अबाउट द नेक्स्ट सीजन एक्चुअली आई एम नॉट टॉकिंग अबाउट द सेकंड डिवीजन क्लब एवरी क्लब इन दिस कंट्री इवन द फ्रेंचाइजी क्लब्स are more worried about the next season, where the money will come from. There is such a recession in this country, all over the world, where the money will come from. There is one club which is it is said mostly running on money which comes from their casino business.
Right.
Mm-hmm. How much casino business will run? There are clubs who are running the club on the strength of their business on steel. How much steel will come? There are clubs which are running because they are exporting perfumes. How much perfume they will be able to export? Where the money will come next season?
Exactly. I think Sir's put a very good point. Like you were trying to mention abroad, ki your money is coming from various sorts of places. There's TV revenue, there's gate receipts, there's so on and so forth. But yahan pe what you must not forget is that a majority of these clubs, and I'm talking second division, I'm not even talking I-League and ISL. I'm saying second division clubs is generally a bunch of individuals coming together, taking out money from their businesses that have been doing well and they're putting it into a club.
Privately funded.
Business hi impact ho gaya, say business impact ho gaya, aur aap keh rahe ho ki yahan pe mere paas ek opportunity hai ek mahine ka paisa bachane ke liye, ki main club ko bolunga, player ko bolunga, aap mat lo. Sir, wo bachayega, kyunki uske business ka impact hua hai, to wahan se wo ek mahine dal ke apne business mein paisa dalega.
Wohi main keh raha hu.
Exactly.
They are more worried about the next season. ये अगर वो इधर उधर के करी जाएगा चलो इसको बंद कर दो वो बोल देगा अगले सीजन कैसे टीम बनाएगा वेयर इज द मनी ये इनके मेन प्रॉब्लम हो रही है इट्स अ डबल एज शॉट फॉर देम कंप्लीटिंग द दिस सीजन एंड गेटिंग इनफ मनी फॉर द नेक्स्ट सीजन एज वेल
गाइस though इट मस्ट बी सेड वी शुडंट ब्रैकेट एवरीवन इन द सेम पूल बिकॉज़ सिद्धांत एंड आई स्पोक टू रिचर्ड हुड हु इज द हेड कोच ऑफ बेंगलोर यूनाइटेड And he was pretty clear. He said, if the contract is on till the 31st of May, then we are paying them till the 31st of May. Any chatter with the Federation, man? What the plan is? I'm sure they're in touch with clubs and giving feelers of what they want to do or contingency plans.
Abhi tak to we've relied on last official communication was about the lockdown itself that the league is indefinitely closed and suspended. Fir kali articles aaye the across 2-3 media platforms about what the future of the league might be. So we had certain comments from the league CEO and then a lot of club owners. Usme Bangalore aur United ka aur Mohammedan Sporting ka mention kiya tha. But overall, we are trying to calculate every possible scenario. I mean, if the one part of it is saying that if there's no relegation, then how can there be promotion? But if there's no promotion, can we look at direct entry? And but I mean, overall, we need to be a bit. We need to look at the entire picture as well. Because I League under 18 baki hai, under 15 baki, under 13 baki hai. The Women's World Cup is coming up. Santosh Trophy final rounds hone. So
आपको लग रहा है Women's World Cup होने वाला है, sir?
पता नहीं यार मतलब काफी लेट है ना अक्टूबर में या कुछ है तो
मेरे को तो नहीं लगता आपको सच में बताऊं थोड़ा मुश्किल लग रहा है आई थिंक स्पोर्ट इन दिस एंटायर ईयर लुक्स लिटिल डाइसी लेट अलोन अ फीफा ऑर्गेनाइज्ड इवेंट इन इंडिया
आई थिंक टिल अ वैक्सीन कम्स अराउंड आई थिंक दिस होल लॉकडाउन एंड सोशल डिस्टेंसिंग नॉर्म्स विल सॉर्ट ऑफ कंटिन्यू टू हैपन तो
सब लोग मास्क पहन के सो वी वर हैविंग लाइक रैंडम कन्वर्सेशंस अबाउट दिस एंड एवरीवन सेइंग आई एम बीइंग रियली पेसिमिस्टिक But so that's why I want to ask you, Richard, because you're obviously keeping in touch with the news and what's happening with football clubs around the world and larger context ki duniya mein kya ho raha hai. From your perspective, do you see football happening or sport starting up again before, like, we're saying this year, but I mean, theoretically, we should, you're right when you say, like, when we have a vaccine is when probably stuff can start happening again.
क्योर तो नहीं है सब लोग बीमार तो होने ही वाले हैं तो इफ यू टॉकिंग अबाउट पेसिमिस्टिक देन आई एम इन द सेम बोट एज यू गाइस बट लीग स्टार्टिंग नो मे बी नॉट टिल सितंबर अक्टूबर तो एक बढ़िया सा ये भी था क्या बोलते हैं कॉन्स्पिरेसी थियोरी दैट दिस फीफा एंड ऑल दीस गाइस आर हैंड इन ग्लव बिकॉज दे वांट टू शिफ्ट दिस होल वर्ल्ड कप परमानेंटली टू द विंटर टू द विंटर विंडो हाँ और सबको जान को अक्टूबर कैलेंडर पे डाल दो समर मंथ्स में ये क्लब बेस्ड टूरिज्म होगा, पूरा दुनिया भर के लोग जाएंगे, क्लब फुटबॉल देखेंगे, ये सब बकवास होगा, और फिर ये अपने यूरोस, कोपा अमेरिका, फीफा वर्ल्ड कप सब कुछ नवंबर दिसंबर में हो जाएगा स्टार्टिंग विद कतर. तो मतलब बहुत कुछ सुनने मिलता है ये सब के हिसाब से, बट आई थिंक टिल दिस होल I mean, till we understand the disease better, what exactly are the risks? Is there some way of circumventing it to even think about starting anything up would be crazy.
So, given that you don't know when you'll start up or when anyone will start anything up, how are you sort of what are you looking at in is there any short term conversation happening within the club with your players, with management, however it is?
I think we're counting down the days in which the contracts will run out, right? Most of them are till the end of May. So, uske baad hum log kya karne wale? And then, for whatever said and done, foreigners, no foreigners, very young team and things, I think we ended up playing really good football as well throughout the league. Matlab, udhar to hume bahut encouragement to mila hi tha. So, based on that, we were really looking at getting to the playoffs. If the playoffs go well, then obviously... we have the promotion to look forward to. So, wo hisab se pata nahi. Matlab, we were definitely hoping to be in the top division by next season. And if there's another alternative way or not, if AFF offers anything, then we would be more than happy to hear about it. Matlab, these are the top four teams and these are the pathways available. So, dekhte hain. Matlab,
all but speculation. But how does it work, man? Because see, realistically speaking, मेरे हिसाब से कि अक्टूबर या मतलब आप जुलाई के बाद ही आप सोच सकते हो, अगस्त सितंबर का सोच सकते हो, एज वी हम तो यहाँ पे हवा में उड़ा रहे हैं, यहाँ पे बात कर रहे हैं, अगस्त सितंबर का सोच सकते हो कि अगर आप सेकंड डिवीजन आई लीग करोगे, बट इफ योर कॉन्ट्रैक्ट्स आर रनिंग आउट ऑन द 31st ऑफ मे एंड से योर प्लेयर्स आर गेटिंग स्नैप्ड अप बाय बिगर क्लब्स इन द आई लीग एंड ISL, तो फिर टीम कैसे बनेगी फिर?
So, I mean, whatever it is, I think it will be the same bunch of rules that will apply to everyone. I'm very sure the AFF is not telling one set of teams that this is what we're thinking and fir baki sabko insider trading jo bhi hai, wo to nahi ho raha hai. Matlab, we've got
no, but because players are being snapped up, transfers are happening.
Wo to top level pe ho raha hai and matlab, as far as our targets go, we are following them very closely. And then we have the carrot of a loan deal as well. Because if you tell them that if you come down to us, you will get regular match time. You will get 90 minutes across 18 games, 20 games. So, udhar at least, people, it's a viable distraction to offer the players. So, right now, to sign them on the existing salaries also for a club like us really doesn't make all that much sense till we get to a high level. For a high level, pe jaane ke baad bhi kafi advantages mil jate hain ki I-League ho raha hai. Is people are watching the league, then we have many examples of guys who had one good season in the I League and they were pretty much set for the ISL. So those conversations will always happen in terms of contracts running out and then who's available. But players will be available always, and if not, then I think we've done really well to keep.
मैं तो ये कह रहा था कि से अभी जो आपका एग्जिस्टिंग बचा है, यू हैव टू गेम्स इन योर ग्रुप फेज एंड देन ऑफ कोर्स यू हैव द फाइनल राउंड, राइट? और जो सपोज दे से कि सेकंड डिवीजन जो बचा हुआ है उसको हम खत्म करेंगे, राइट? बट खत्म करेंगे पोस्ट जुलाई सितंबर, राइट? और ड्यूरिंग दैट पीरियड, और अगर आधे आपके प्लेयर्स स्नैप्ड अप हो गए या लोन डील्स में वापस चले गए, तब क्या नई टीम बनानी पड़ेगी? ऐसा हैव यू टेकन दैट इनटू कंसीडरेशन ऑल, यू गाइस टॉकिंग अबाउट दैट?
नया टीम को तो नहीं लग रहा. आई थिंक मोस्ट ऑफ द गाइस विल स्टे ऑन विद अस, बट जस्ट अ क्वेश्चन ऑफ मैनेजिंग द ट्रांसफर विंडो. क्योंकि लास्ट ईयर भी, इफ यू लुक एट द डिफरेंस बिटवीन लास्ट सीजन एंड द सीजन बिफोर दैट, they were allowing transfers within the window. So, Calcutta League khatam karke log Bangalore League bhi khelne aa rahe the. Lekin abhi, this season they cut off that facility. So, the guys who played Calcutta League weren't playing in Bangalore League, but they joined us in the January window. So, but that will also mean players will need to weigh up their options. Ki Bangalore chale jaye aur second division bhi khelne mil jayega, Bangalore League bhi milega, I League bhi milega, ya should we go to Calcutta and play just 10 matches over there? Yeah. So, I mean, one is that we need to tap into the players and the representatives, see what they're thinking and give them a good option. So, aisa to nahi, I mean, we're not really worried about that ki September mein chala gaya, tab kya? Lekin, ye agar in log ne decision liya, to June tak to aa jana chahiye ki this is what we are thinking and whatever conversations we need to have with the players, and at least it should give us 2 weeks time to negotiate and then 4 weeks time to at least train and prepare. So, dekhte hain.
As the head coach of a club, Richard, how hard hit do you feel like you would be if we have the worst case scenario, which is that the entire season, this year's season, 2020-21, is it?
Yeah.
Gets basically just wiped clean and we start from where we were the following year as though nothing ever happened or whatever, you know what I mean, from scratch, from game one.
I think personally, we can't... It would hurt, but then the other fact is that everybody starts off on the same foot, right? It's not that with that decision, we gain any advantage or disadvantage. So, the same rules apply to everyone. So, we can't say... Lekin uske wajah se agar kaafi kuch in terms of the putting the team together, certain things get affected, then obviously, you might feel a sense of injustice. But these are all things we sort of calculate in hindsight. Na, kuch achha ho gaya, toh bowling achha hua ki ye ho gaya. And if it goes badly, then we start to point fingers and say that these guys don't know what they're doing and X, Y, Z. So hindsight is a good thing at such times.
So it's always fun talking to Richard because clearly he thinks about the game quite a bit. And like he was saying that at lower leagues is when where disconnect with football is actually happening, where the culture is kind of being built and also where players are most interested in one thing, which is playing. Salaries and all are important for sure. But they're looking to build their careers. The clubs are also looking at it from a different perspective. My question is this. If we do have the league, I mean, the contract should work both ways in this time, right? I get what you guys are saying about who funds the clubs and who's going to fund it next season. Let's say it doesn't happen before the 31st of May, but all the players are paid their dues, right? So, aap ghar baithe hain, lekin aap salary apne le liya hai season ke end tak ka. Theek hai? To kya dikkat hai, agar season ka conclusion 2 mahine ya 3 mahine baad ho, to aap free mein aake khel lein, kya dikkat hai?
Duniya waise nahi chalti na, dost.
Nahi, but everyone, bhai, duniya, agar duniya sahi chal rahi hoti na, to jo dikkatein ho rahi hain, wo nahi ho rahi hoti.
Nahi, main ye nahi keh raha, main to ye keh raha.
Readjust how things will work.
नहीं आपने 31st मई तक पे कर दिया ठीक है एंड आपने कहा कि जनाब 2 महीने बाद अपना बेंगलोर यूनाइटेड खेलेगा फाइनल राउंड क्योंकि हम फाइनल राउंड में पहुंच गए बट उस 2 महीने के दौरान एक आईली क्लब आ गया आपको अप्रोच कर रहा है आईएसएल क्लब आपको अप्रोच कर रहा है
नहीं बट
तो फिर आप क्या करोगे कि सर मैं बेंगलोर के थे मेरे को 2 महीने का पैसा दिया तो मैं बैठा रहूंगा वो 6 मैच खेलने के लिए
मैं नेक्स्ट सीजन के लिए साइन कर सकता हूं अगर वो ऑप्शन हो तो लेकिन जब तक ये सीजन कंक्लूड नहीं हुआ है मैं मई 31st या कोई डेट भूल जाओ ठीक है मैं कह रहा हूं कि आपने एक प्लेयर लेट्स से यू आर अ प्लेयर आई एम रनिंग अ क्लब आई हैव साइंड यू फॉर द एंटायरिटी ऑफ दिस सीजन नाउ बिकॉज़ ऑफ अनफॉरसीन सर्कमस्टेंसेस व्हाटएवर या फॉर यू ब्रदर लाइक नो मनी इनफ प्राइसलेस बट आई हैव साइंड यू फॉर द एंटायरिटी ऑफ द सीजन नाउ बिकॉज़ ऑफ अ सिचुएशन दैट नो वन कुड हैव आइदर प्रेडिक्टेड और कुड हैव मेड अरेंजमेंट्स अराउंड एक्सेप्ट बेलारूस फॉर some magical reason.
Even right? Tajikistan.
So, our season, when we conclude, hoga, anything that has to happen after that can only happen once the season is concluded. Why is the Premier League contemplating nullifying this entire season if it comes down to it? Because it leads to problems all the way down the structure, right? In fact, lower leagues, football clubs in England who are outside the league structure, the non-professional, the semi-professional and amateur clubs, they have already said ki jo regional leagues wagera hain, usme promotion relegation nahi hoga is saal. Theek hai? To aap jab bhi resume ho some stage of normalcy, jo 14 din mein nahi hone wala hai, ya 2 mahine mein bhi nahi hone wala hai, aap decide kar lein, ya to aap is aaj hi bol dein ki season khatam. Sabko aap apne
that's best case scenario. No? I think that's best case scenario.
Aur cut lo, aap next dekhenge. या आप वेट करते रहो और प्लेयर्स के साथ ये डील कर लो कि आपको अपनी कॉन्ट्रैक्चुअल ऑब्लिगेशन बिकॉज कॉन्ट्रैक्ट शुड वर्क बोथ वेज ना दैट्स द ओनली वे इट्स फेयर द बिजनेस ओनर्स आल्सो हैव स्ट्रेस बिकॉज मनी इज नॉट कमिंग इन लाइक यू आर सेइंग इररिस्पेक्टिव ऑफ व्हाट योर इंडस्ट्री इज ऑन द अदर साइड प्लेयर्स बिकॉज सी इफ द इकोनॉमी इज डाउन आप अब घर बैठ के अमेजोन पे रोज कुछ ऑर्डर नहीं कर सकते हैं ना तो आपके खर्चे भी तो कम हो गए हैं आप घर पे बैठे हुए हैं आप बाहर नहीं रेस्टोरेंट में नहीं जा रहे हैं आप आजकल जब एक पिक्चर देखने कोई जाता है तो 1000 रुपए खर्च हो जाते हैं मूवी हॉल में पीवीआर वीआर आप जाएं तो ठीक है वो सब नहीं हो रहा है तो आप बाहर में जाके आप दारू नहीं पी रहे हैं जो भी आप करते हैं अपनी लाइफ में
सर सो देयर इज
नो रीजन व्हाई वी कांट बी एबल टू हैव अ कन्वर्सेशन
एंड जस्ट दिस इन योर सिनेरियो ना let's say this league is happening sometime in September, Yato, the AIFF then comes out with a rule saying that no transfers to take place between June and July for second division clubs. All transfers to take place for second division teams for next season after the second division is completed.
AIFF, my point is like, can the AIFF like enforce that, or is that like, I mean, don't transfer seasons, don't they work with FIFA?
That's a window, but what are the rules within that? And in any case, even for FIFA, like, I'm sure this a lot of this stuff will start happening. You won't see a transfer. But the globally, yeah, markets have crashed, right? This is as much a crisis of market economics as it is a crisis of humanity and healthcare and all of that.
So, Arjun, I'm going to give him 5 more sentences before I pull out.
Just one more sentence. Agar market hi, agar pura market hi band ho gaya hai, to isme transfer market ko continue karne ki, the first decision that planners, in my opinion, could take is to say no transfers. Blanket no transfers.
No, sir, but already ho raha hai. ISL, Jaydeep sir, ISL clubs are already signing players.
No, but wo harami log hai na fir. They're trying to take advantage of a situation where like there's uncertainty. There will always be people who will try to profit from a situation where others are in crisis, right? And until there's clear direction from the All India Football Federation saying that this cannot happen, people will argue, why shouldn't they? Wo to apni jagah wo sahi hain, wo to planning kar rahe hain, unki kya usme kya hai problem? So sir, leadership has to come.
There can be another solution, Siddhant. It may be very utopian. The solution could be, once it starts, maybe we take it, it starts from May 1. Okay, we give the entire April, nothing will be played. Okay, once it starts, it could be like that. It's only a suggestion, or it's very utopian maybe. That stop the senior division. I think you completely postpone. And whatever resources you pull in, and also all stakeholders should pull in and play the second division in, so that you give them more money so that they can travel. So they can, you give them a little more than what you give. So the second division could be completed in May. Because a division A, even if you don't complete, it don't matter, because 16 rounds has already been played. We know who is standing where. But second division could be completed in 1 month, entire May, by suspending all other activities. That could be one of them. Or you make it a one or two
venues.
Or you can do that. That's exactly what Richard was also, in fact, brought up. That you do it at a centralized venue. You forget this home and away thing. Because you bring everyone in. You quarantine everyone over there for 14 days. Make sure that no one is sick. And then you play it out in behind closed doors, in closed stadiums.
I can tell you, it has happened before. It once happened in 2000 when it was National Football League. 2000 or 98, I don't remember the exact year. That time, Federation had not much of money. They played it in two venues, in Goa and Calcutta. It happened in sometimes in 2002 or 3 also, when there was some problem, and 15 or 20 matches were played in Delhi at the Ambedkar Stadium. All the matches were played. So it's not that it has not been played before. It has been, and second division itself has been played in one or two venues previously. It is only a recent phenomenon. That
second division ka jo final round
hai, the final round hai, it's always
played. It's a disaster waiting to happen if you're planning to do that. Aapka ek case nikla wahan se. Agar aapka ek case nikla, main aapka keh raha hu ki agar aap May ke mahine mein kar rahe ho, to All India Football Federation sab ke upar, matlab unki band baj jani hai.
Again, date pe fixate mat ho. Whenever that was, for example, I think Jaydeep was saying. Nahi
bhai, date pe fixate hona padega, because agar aap May mein karte ho, you're doing it before transfer season. Agar aap post June karte ho, then your transfer season comes into play. So then you have to alter that as well. That is my point.
Okay, so show of hands, do we all agree that the transfer season needs to be put on pause?
Of course.
I mean, and yeah, obviously, absolutely.
But clubs have already signed players. So, humare haath uthane se kya ho raha hai?
I don't think. In that case, let the season be suspended completely and start a new season. That's my suggestion.
और मोहन बगान की भी यही कहानी होनी चाहिए कि ये सीजन रद्द होना
चाहिए. And just put on the pod.
ये देखो जी. अभी तो 10 टीम होगा ना. 10 टीम. So then would you suggest, because what Richard was also telling us is that they want to take the I League to up to 16 teams. तो अगर आपने ये सीजन पूरा रद्द कर दिया, ठीक है, आपने कहा नो प्रमोशन रिलीगेशन, बट अगले सीजन हम क्या करेंगे, हम चार टीमों को ऊपर ले जाएंगे ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ अ कॉर्पोरेट एंट्री. तो हो गई एक सुदेवा, होगी दिल्ली से एक मोहम्मडन हो गया, बिकॉज प्रोबेबली दे वॉन्ट टू क्रिएट दैट कैलकटा राइवलरी विच विल नॉट एग्जिस्ट इन द आई लीग नाउ दैट मोहन बगान इज गॉन अप टू द ISL, राइट. एंड प्रोबेबली टू मोर टीम्स इज द बैंगलोर की बैंगलोर यूनाइटेड और एक और टीम, बिकॉज देयर वर टीम्स फ्रॉम अदर वेन्यूज ऑफ द कंट्री दैट वर प्लेइंग द सेकंड डिवीजन. सो देन दैट वे सोर्स टू एक्सपैंड द लीग, यू कुड गेट फोर मोर टीम्स इनटू द आई लीग नेक्स्ट सीजन.
बट ऑन व्हाट बेसिस दे विल बी टेकन?
व्हाट इज द मेरिट? कॉर्पोरेट आपको
पॉइंट्स बेसिस से दिक्कत है हो रही है, तो कुछ तो होंगे लोग, चार पांच लोग तो होंगे जिनके पास पैसे होंगे.
वो तो नहीं, ऐसे तो वो बोल रहे थे
और जिनके पास पैसे हैं, इट्स काइंड ऑफ नाइस दैट वी अज्यूम कि मोहम्मडन विल बी इंक्लूडेड, बट या ओके.
वो तो कह रहे थे दो बिडिंग ओपन करेंगे.
हां, बिडिंग ओपन करेंगे.
दो टीम जो का लाइसेंसिंग हिस्ट्री भी तो देखना पड़ेगा, लाइसेंसिंग हिस्ट्री क्या है. मोहम्मडन का मेरे ख्याल से लाइसेंसिंग हिस्ट्री इज नॉट वेरी कमेंडेबल एज फार एज आई नो.
दैट्स अ वेरी नाइस वे ऑफ पुटिंग इट.
So I don't. Nobody has ever accused them of doing everything right in as far as licensing is, or so many things are.
That's again a very nice way of putting it, sir. Sir, but I'm saying, if you have two bidders for it, and because you've had the season you've had, you can do four bidding teams. What is going on in that?
My question is, Arjun, you are saying that you take four new teams from bidding. लेकिन अभी तो मार्केट का दो हालत है, उसमें चार मिलेगा आपको लगता है?
सर, मैं आपको माय आंसर टू दिस इज दिस, कि व्हेन यू आर गोइंग टू द आई लीग, और जब आपका लीग अभी प्रमोशन के लिए खुला नहीं है, सबको पता है अभी दो साल तक आप प्रमोट नहीं होने वाले थे. सो जस्ट टू गो सेट देयर, और से आपका बजट मैं कह रहा हूँ 10 रुपए का था, बट आपको पता है कि मंदी का जमाना चल रहा है और आपको पता है कि आप लीग में जा रहे हो जहां प्रमोशन नहीं, आप 5 रुपए के बजट से ऑपरेट करो, क्योंकि आपको पता है दो साल तक कुछ आपने प्रमोट होना ही नहीं है, तो आप एकदम स्मॉल शू स्ट्रिंग बजट पे ऑपरेट कर लो. तो अगर मैंने किसी सेकंड डिवीजन क्लब को मैंने न्योता दिया कि जनाब हम आपको चांस दे रहे हैं ऊपर आई लीग में जाने के लिए, मैं तो उसको पकड़ूंगा सर, चाहे मैं अपना बजट एकदम घटा दूं, कोई बात नहीं, क्योंकि वेवर भी तो मिल रहा है दो साल का नॉट गेटिंग रेलीगेटेड.
हाँ, ये भी है. अब I don't know what, but so far, has they held any meeting? I don't think they have held any meeting so far. Not even over Skype like we are talking.
Yeah. I think Wi-Fi down hai wahan pe.
Unke sab ke Wi-Fi down hai permanently. I know.
ठीक है. Anything else, guys? DJ digressor.
I'm digressing only. Wi-Fi ka pe jokes chal rahe hai na. तो मिनर्वा पंजाब से नेक्स्ट टाइम जब बात करेंगे रंजीत बजाज से, उनसे पूछेंगे कि फॉर वाईफाई फेलिंग कितने फाइन भरे हैं भाई साहब.
लेकिन सिद्धांत, मैं आपको आपका फेवरेट क्वेश्चन पूछ लूंगा, इसमें अर्जुन भी है, आप सुन लो मेरे को. मेरा फेवरेट क्वेश्चन सिद्धांत है, आफ्टर दिस लॉकडाउन इज ओवर, कैन इंडिया क्वालिफाई फॉर 2026 वर्ल्ड कप?
सी, देयर इज एन अपॉर्चुनिटी आई वुड से हियर. हां, अगर हम इस स्टेज पे शुरू करें अपना स्ट्रक्चर ठीक करना और लोकल लीग्स पे और लोकल फुटबॉल पे कंसंट्रेट करें, तो 2026
क्या चाबी लगा दी आपने यार?
यार 2026 मतलब विमेंस वर्ल्ड कप कब हो रहा है? 26 में होगा, नहीं होगा, किस
23 उसके बाद विमेंस वर्ल्ड कप 2023
नहीं, 23 नहीं, उसके बाद वाला,
वो मतलब
27 हां ओके. So 20, हाँ सॉरी
जनाब, उन्होंने मजाक किया था.
नहीं, बट 27 तक द विमेंस टीम, अगर हम अभी कॉन्सेंट्रेट करें विमेंस लीग शुरू करने का रीजनल लेवल पे या जो, बिकॉज प्लानिंग के लिए बहुत टाइम है हमारे पास, 2 महीना 3 महीना 6 महीना जो भी ले लो टाइम है.
इनफैक्ट आई जस्ट सॉ दैट द विमेंस टीम हैज रिजन 2 प्लेसेस इन द रैंकिंग्स आफ्टर हैविंग नॉट प्लेड फॉर 4 मंथ्स. दैट्स प्रीटी एनकरेजिंग.
Yeah, because lots of other people are not playing.
Nobody's playing. Yeah. Fair enough. So yeah,
exactly.
So 2027 gives us 7 years. I think it's realistic to say that the women's team could at least challenge seriously for qualification for the 2027 Women's World Cup. And if we put our efforts into that, then Mr. Patel, jaate jaate, sahi baat bol gaye, achhi baat hai. Sab khush.
Haan, sahi baat bola hai, kyunki he knew ki two of the best football playing countries, Italy and Spain, will be devastated. So India will take their place.
So this is a great conspiracy theory, huh? By the way, we can like pull this out and sell it alag se on Twitter. We can
We spoke about Kolkata clubs. You've also touched base with some clubs in the northeast, where one must remember so that their pockets are also not very big, man. They also depend on local businesses and so on. So, northeast ke club se kuch kya feeler hai as far as their teams are concerned?
That was like, also I had spoken to them before this sort of large amount of, some sort of confirmation has come that the I-League is definitely going to be cancelled. It's still not confirmed, but there is, now everyone's talking about it very clearly. So, at that point of time, one of the clubs had told me that they've sent their foreign players back, they've paid them the money and they said, thank you very much for your services. Aap chale jaiye. Hum aapko bula nahi payenge wapas. And the owner said to me, I'm not going to call them back. If the I-League happens again, I'll just use local players and do it.
And just finish it off. Like yeah, as a formality.
Yeah, I'll just finish it off as a formality. So, their pockets are anyway not too deep. So, that's why there's no way they were going to be able to.
Guys, anything else?
I think the scenario is also a little bit different, Pandit. When you're talking about clubs in the northeast, particularly, you look at Manipur, where there are a bunch of clubs, and Mizoram, and also Meghalaya, I guess, has a decent number of clubs around. But
no club in the I-League.
Local league ki baat kare. The majority, unlike what we see in Calcutta and Bangalore now, as Richard was pointing out, vast majority of the players are local players anyway. Yeah. So, while your pockets or your purse might be small, your expenses also, most people are staying at home, they don't require accommodation, wo ghar pe khana khate hain. So, it's more workable, I guess, because there's a lot of local talent that can be employed.
Huge amounts, right? Like, I mean,
and I don't see that sort of completion of the league as just a formality. It's a good opportunity, hum jo bolte rehte hain ki Indian players ko chance milna chahiye khelne ka.
So, like last year, Shillong, for example.
Sorry, Vaibhav, you were saying something, bro.
No, I was saying exactly like that only, that they have a large pool of local talent anyway. Like Shillong, I think the last season they played, played only local players and they played young kids and just finished the season off. A lot of these clubs use that option very freely. So for them, it's easier than I would say for, I don't know, other, I'm not going to name them, sorry.
Jaydeep, sir, jate jate, anything else beyond 2026 World Cup?
What I want to say, मुझे लगता है कि lockdown जब भी उठे, जब भी normalcy चालू हो, एक छोटा सा tournament तो होना चाहिए. Maybe आप second division, I league, सब club को ले आओ, एक 15-day tournament कर दो, क्योंकि people are hungry for sports. आप अगर 15-20 दिन के tournament करा दो ना, there will be people to watch it. I am not saying whether it will be second division or first division or promotion or relegation, anything. आप एक क्योंकि डेढ़ महीना दो महीना कुछ नहीं हो रहा है ये प्लेयर्स भी बैठे हुए हैं आप एक टूर्नामेंट करा दो ना चार आई लीग क्लब ले लो चार सेकंड डिवीजन क्लब ले लो फॉर नथिंग एटलीस्ट एक थोड़ा सा प्राइज मनी देके एक टूर्नामेंट करा दो आई एम टेलिंग यू दिस इज माई पीपल विल कम एंड पीपल विल वॉच
ठीक है
एक्टिव तो होगा कुछ तो एक्टिविटी
My thing on this is I absolutely agree that whenever it's possible that we should do something, we should do it. But I think that it should still, for at least some time, remain at a local level. I think trying to do something on a pan-India level involving travel, accommodation, ye, wo, venue, hazaar cheeze, isse achcha hai, aap local लेवल पे आप चार टूर्नामेंट सेम पैसे में चार टूर्नामेंट आप करा सकते हैं इन ईच रीजन, या हर स्टेट को इनकरेज करें। आप कितना लग पैसा लगेगा सर एक टूर्नामेंट करने में? आप हर स्टेट को अगर 10-10 लाख रुपए भी दे दें एज अ वन ऑफ वन टाइम पेमेंट, हर स्टेट में एक टूर्नामेंट ऑर्गेनाइज हो सकता है। प्लेयर्स को आदत है यार, अगर आप नेशनल टीम के खिलाड़ी भी लें, उनको आदत है वो ट्रेन में ट्रैवल करना और इतने नॉन फैंसी होटल में रहना, वो सब हम मैनेज कर लेते हैं काफी आराम से किसी को, और एवरीवन विल अप्रिशिएट दैट टाइम्स आर टफ एंड लाइक यू जस्ट गॉट एंड इट्स अबाउट प्लेइंग द स्पोर्ट। सो या दैट्स इट।
जैसे आप बोल रहे हो सिद्धांत जी, वैसे वो मतलब आप क्या बोलते हैं, जोनल लेवल पे भी चार पांच टूर्नामेंट करा सकते हो, चार या पांच करवा लो जोनल टूर्नामेंट्स, so that some local teams, local boys also get a chance and people get to watch people will watch, come to the ground and watch. I don't need a fancy television coverage, commentary, all this.
Fancy television coverage to वैसे ही I-League में नहीं हो रहा है,
नहीं हो रहा है आपको मालूम है।
And anything else that's happening from the world over, do follow us, go on Instagram and go on NewsClick Sports and give it a follow. Also, if you haven't read Sir's interview with the Indian football captain Sunil Chhetri, then do go out there and read it, because he's given a pretty interesting suggestion, huh, sir? Usme, ki reserve league ko lekar. Ek thoda teaser de doge aap, jo ladke usko padhna chahenge.
He says कि आपको कैलेंडर अपसेट नहीं होगा इफ यू स्टार्ट रिजर्व लीग। ही सेज यू आर कैरिंग 18 प्लेयर्स फॉर अ मैच, यू कैरी 5-7 मोर एंड द प्लेयर्स हु आर नॉट प्लेइंग इन द फर्स्ट 11 और इन द फर्स्ट 14, लेट देम प्ले द सेकंड डे एज अ रिजर्व लीग, लेट इट बी अ कॉम्पिटिटिव लीग। एंड ही ऑल्सो सेज द कपल ऑफ फॉरिनर्स हु विल नॉट प्ले इन दैट एक्चुअल मैच, लेट देम प्ले द नेक्स्ट डे ऑल्सो। सो ही सेज there are players like Jobby Justin or for that matter Balwant Singh, he says they never get a chance to play, at least they will come in and play and the national coach will be happy that this boy has played 15 matches, he will have a look at how in what shape he is. He said at least says I cannot miss goals unless I cannot score goals also unless I. So you have to give them a chance to play.
And I think in this case even employers will be happy, because at the end of the day, why are you paying a player to come and sit and hang around and just train? Aap theek hai, aap reserve league hi khel rahe hain, but agar khel to rahe hain, goal to maar rahe hain, at least you are also giving the coach a chance to see you in actual match competition, not just in training within the team. So there are no disadvantage to it, definitely. Cool.
And they remain in contention because they can be chosen for the first 11 also at one point of time if they do well.
Theek hai. Bhai, where can people go and read this article?
Newsclick.in, www.newsclick.in. It's also, it's where we publish all of our stuff. In fact, now many of the conversations that we have, because we bring in people from outside who actually know what they're talking about, so we also do convert them into print pieces in both English and Hindi. So, आप जिस भी भाषा में आप पढ़ना चाहें, काफी कुछ है उस वेबसाइट पे, newsclick.in is the site.
ठीक है, सिद्धांत, जयदीप सर, वैभव, as always, thank you for your time. और जल्द मिलेंगे क्योंकि और कुछ करने को तो है नहीं, तो बात ही कर लेते हैं हर दूसरे दिन, तीसरे दिन कुछ ना कुछ बात करने को मिल जाएगा.
ठीक है,
थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग.
And we should do another one of those kind of interactive sessions also where we bring in people like Paul Pogba and stuff, you know. Or like just get more comments going. So when you do see this video, please do comment. We're also thinking of the kind of content that we want to do going forward, because we have now people with us who have been following this sport for decades. So it's a good time to do all kinds of stories, history, geography, all kinds of things around football. So please do comment, tell us what you want to hear, what you want to talk about.
Till then, au revoir. Thank you.